we're here. It's playoff time. It's been a long season. Months of grinding just for these moments. We've had our ups, and we've been knocked down. But each time we got knocked down, we got right back up. That's who we are. That's our identity. This is De Smet Hockey.
Playoffs are here. A little bit of a delayed start tonight, but we're off and running here from Setsi Community Center. Conti at the point. Folks in front. Oh, Soltaus with a redirection sort of shot.
They got to put the pegs in these nets here.
Oh, my. That's a couple chances early for the Spartans have yet to capitalize. When I was doing some research for this game that, you know, obviously first, I guess you could say home game for the Spartans for playoffs, but like you have as Reuter with a nice move and a score! Sindelar! Unbelievable move by Tommy Reuter, who will get the primary assist on that one, and Sindelar just tapped it in as he taps the easy button. Expletive opinion out of your mouth and mine as Soltaus to Geyser. Ooh. And his shot will be deflected high, and as we reach the end of the first period here, Geyser in the corner, near side, doing a nice shot to get out of a jam there, as Bereka will come in. Bereka, the shot, rebounded! Sindelar couldn't tap it in.
Wow.
Talked about playing for rebounds. There it was, Bereka, and now Skinner the shot, save, rebound, trying to jam it in.
Oh.
It's a little bit of a hit after the play there.
A little bit. This is the playoff hockey right here.
Yeah, well, welcome to it. What's great is that, you know, despite, you know, tough loss last year, okay, you have won every single slew game against the team of Sharaz. They call a penalty on tripping. They're on to Smet, and this will be resulting in a power play for Vianney. Tripped up was, again, Vincent Bacardi. He's done well tonight. It'll send
Of course it was.
To the box.
Or if you're sitting on the, him and I are D partners for our JV team.
Yeah.
He says some of the, I mean, most unnecessary out of.
And they're both turned, the rebound, they score. Vianney ties the game at one. He continues to carry. Folks again continues. Soltaus. Shot. Save by Opert.
Ooh.
With less than five to go.
Tell me what you want right now.
Outrageous pressure right now. Again, intercepted. Krogan. Blocked. Spartans right continue to keep it in. Two and a half to go. Right, Folks. Shot. Folks with the shot. Maybe deflected in front. Spartans take the lead. What a shot by Folks.
With a win over Vianney, the boys clinched their spot in the next round with only a game left. A bragging rights matchup against Kirkwood is all that remains in the round robin stage.
Welcome back to Smet Jesuit Hockey on DSN. Saltos middle ice, 3-on-2, trying to feed it, Heffington scores! Goal, Heffington! What a move! It's an early 1-0 lead for the Spartans. Point of a tie, and it's trying to score! Kirkwood again, and Harbaugh the save. Oh, we had another one in front, save Harbaugh's, and they score! Kirkwood makes it a 2-1 lead as the Spartans couldn't clean up the trash in front of Harbaugh. So it becomes a 2-1 lead for the Pioneers. And Reuter, Piercy. A tough pass for Piercy to handle, but quickly Austin Tyler for Kirkwood. Kirkwood, Tyler scores! Holy mackerel. Kirkwood rubbing it in to the Spartans. And as the clock runs down, Spartans will end up losing this one 6-2. In a heck of a game played by the Kirkwood Pioneers, a frustrating one for the Spartans.
Despite a hard loss to a strong Kirkwood side, eyes are forward towards a double elimination round against Chaminade.